Hello, Washington City. Mayor Staley here at Station 61 with Councilman Ivey, Chief Evans, and several of our amazing firefighters and staff. Summer is officially in full swing, and with July upon us, we are excited to celebrate both the founding of our nation and the settling and establishment of our great state here in Utah. Now, fireworks are a fun way to celebrate Independence Day on and around the 4th of July, and Pioneer Day on and around the 24th of July. So your elected leadership here in Washington City trusts you to be wise, to be aware, and to be informed. So as you enjoy your barbecues, baseball games, family parties, swim events, and patriotism, please remember that we are in a drought and the risk of fire is extremely high.
I'm Kurt Ivey, Washington City Council. I'm assigned to work with our public safety and specifically the Niagara Fire Department. We are here today to discuss the maps and the times and the dates where fireworks can be legally set off. This map can be found on washingtoncitydoc.org/GIS. We are very proud of our fire department here in Washington City. We appreciate all they do. But just one thought during this summer holiday season is to use common sense, what we are calling fire sense, to be able to have your activities and do your fun summer things, but do it safely. The drought that we are in right now would not be forgiving for any kind of fire. So we appreciate your consideration on that. And I appreciate this fire department very much and the great work they do. I'd like to introduce you to our amazing Chief of Washington City Fire, Chief Matt Evans.
Thanks, Councilman. Thanks, Mayor. We appreciate the opportunity to share a little information. It really is an honor to serve here in Washington. The opportunity to serve with a amazing group of men and women here in Washington City that truly make this department second to none. As the mayor had mentioned, the fire conditions are pretty extreme. We're able to see that throughout the state. Just in the last 24 hours, we had 7 new fires start. 5 of those were in southern Utah. We are here in the county. We probably, for about the last 3 months, seen at least a grass fire a day as conditions continue to dry with the heat and wind. So we would echo and ask everybody to celebrate responsibly. Follow the rules and the guidelines that are out there. Please have water readily available. And of course, if something does happen, please don't delay in calling 911 to get the resources coming to help you with. And with that, we would also echo to you. All that information is on washingtoncity.org. You can, of course, feel free to call the department here. We'd be happy to help answer any questions. And we'd like to wish you a happy 4th and 24th.
So on behalf of Washington City staff and leadership, I echo these words and support these words. We want to wish you a happy and safe 4th of July. WashingtonCity.org will be linked with maps and with the locations and the times and dates of when you can use your fireworks. But as I stand with this group, you know, we're proud to be American. We're proud to celebrate, and we're going to be celebrating with our family and friends, and we hope that you do too. And let's have a safe July with lots of celebration, but with zero fires. We can all do our part to keep Washington City safe and fire-free.